standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back. Hello members, and welcome to the Cannon Club event highlights for the month of June. We have a huge month ahead of us with lots of fun and excitement coming your way. Let's look at some of the big events you'll want to save on your calendar. We begin with our Wednesday summer nights in the Cannon Cut. We will offer an array of martinis and craft cocktails along with live entertainment. We plan to mix it up each week, so stop by after work or after your golf and enjoy your favorite musical genre. Speaking of live Wednesday entertainment, we are pleased to announce that we are hosting the Flying Ivories from Philadelphia on Wednesday, June 15th. The interactive dueling piano show will make for a fun and memorable evening. We plan to host this show under the tent. The musicians will bring two baby grand pianos, full sound system, and lighting. The fast-paced show will blend 3 hours of comedy and music as the musicians will keep you entertained. The $30 per person entry fee will include a buffet, and drinks will be available on signature. Trivia night will be hosted Friday, June 17th in the Cannon Grill. Call the club to reserve a table. The popular junior summer camps are on schedule throughout the summer. Contact the golf shop to secure a date for your child and their friends. The summer camps are open to non-members as well. The summer camps will offer the fundamentals of golf, tennis, and pickleball. The Tuesday through Friday camps will include lunch and use of the pool. There is a member party planned for Saturday, June 25th. The family fest will be in conjunction with the member golf tournament. After an afternoon of friendly golf competition, we planned a family atmosphere filled with games for the children, barbecue, and ritas. The show band Nightlife will perform your favorite dance music. The evening will conclude with a 15-minute firework display that will be sure to light up the sky over the Cannon Club. This event will fill quickly. RSVP to Maxine Chen or call the club. Don't forget dads, as Father's Day is Sunday, June 19th. The golf shop has the latest fashion trends to show dad you love him. It's tennis and pickleball time, as well as the pool open Thursday through Sunday. This month's Meet the Owner segment will center attention on Donald Ensign.
Hello, I'm Donald Ensign. I have a local business, Locust Lane Farms Incorporated, and my wife, Lynette, also has a local business, Ironstone Trucking. We became owners of the Cannon Group about 14 months ago, and we enjoy coming to the club for the many social activities, along with our 4 sons and 1 daughter. The club ownership has shepherded many club enhancements and upgraded club facilities throughout. We hope you are making use of the recent Cannon Grill upgrades. Lynette and I look forward to meeting all the members at the numerous social gatherings scheduled in June. Thank you.
Be sure to stop by the club for dinner, as Chef Jake has a new seasonal menu available for dinner. Reminder, the Cannon Cut is open Saturday evenings for prime steak and fresh seafood. And there you have it, the big events coming your way in the month of June. With great weather on the way, I look forward to seeing everyone around the club. Until next time, I'm Ashley, and thanks for watching.